Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine label hologram. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, or in the case of the Republic of Ireland,
when you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified as 15. That means this film is unsuitable for anyone younger than 15. A film with a 15 certificate may have a fairly adult theme, or may contain scenes of violence, sex or drugs, which are unsuitable for younger teenagers. It may also contain sexual swear words. It is an offence to supply a video classified 15 to anyone below that age. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.
The pirates are out to get you. Don't let them brand you with their mark. Piracy funds organised crime and will destroy our film and video industry. Piracy costs jobs and will destroy our music and publishing industry. Piracy funds terrorism and will destroy our development and your future enjoyment. Don't touch the hot stuff. Call this copyright. Copyright is a matter of fact.
If you have any knowledge of the manufacture or sale of counterfeit film and video product or related software, please call our UK hotline on 020 8568 6646 or in the Republic of Ireland 01 882 8565. Your support can end the distribution of poor quality product.
Don't let the pirates burn a hole in your pocket.
The question is, have you seen it? Have you heard it? Have you felt it?
Whoa!
DVD. It's a movie on a disc the size of a CD. The picture is twice as sharp as VHS. The sound is so incredibly clear, you can hear a pin drop. It looks and sounds like you're at the movies, but you can experience it at home. And let's not forget, you can watch it in widescreen. Pick your language. Choose from many additional features. Even watch a movie right on your computer.
Whoa!
And rent or buy thousands of DVD titles available from these great Hollywood studios. DVD. See it. Hear it. Feel it. DVD.
His name is Lieutenant Waters of the U.S. Navy SEALs. For 23 years, he and the soldiers under his command have completed every mission. The most important thing is to complete the mission.
My name is Lieutenant Waters. I'm with the U.S. Navy. I'm here to get you and your people out.
To get you out of this country.
You lied to me! You lied to me!
Why did he make this choice?
Let's turn it around.
A choice that could kill the man he is sworn to protect. He is responsible for 7 soldiers, 1 doctor, and 28 refugees. And they're out here, alone.
I brought you guys along with me. About to walk into some serious shit.
As far as me being in or out, you know the answer to that.
I can't leave them, sir. I can't look at them like packages anymore.
Are we there yet?
Bombay.
Willis, Monica Bellucci.
You did a good thing today. You should have some rest.
Tears of the Sun.
All right, TNT, listen up. Since 9/11, we've gone high tech over the water, so the dope runners have gone low. The biggest shipment on record is coming in tonight, and these guys we're going after, they got a lot of firepower, and they hate the law.
White power!
White power!
White power!
Oopsie daisy, it's the Negress.
Gentlemen, what is your job description? I'll tell you.
Tactical narcotics team.
You know, Mike, I had an epiphany. I realized that God sent you here to test me. Somebody shot you. And who be you?
Me? I shot you?
Yeah.
It's like it hit the meat. It ain't nowhere near the hole.
Tactical, discreet, displaying finesse and subtlety.
What are you, a cop or a model?
Hey, don't hate the player. Hate the game.
I hate the teller.
What was subtle about your work today?
Woo! This is all your fault! Can we please talk about this later? I want to talk about it right now!
Well, I'll see if they'll give us a timeout!
Yeah. Police! Stop! Pull up! Stop the car!
Your badge!
Man, he got a gun!
Shoot him! Now show him your badge!
Bad boys, bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when we come for you? It's next to five, it's next to Miss Knows. Now, hey!
Dude, you gotta learn the words.
We usually only do the chorus.
To put together a young, top-notch team for me, Dan. Ha! You select them, you train them, you mold them.
I'm beginning to like this guy already.
Miss Wise.
What's it like, the real thing?
It's faster.
Mount up! We got the call.
We are awaiting the arrival of an international fugitive.
The family's fortune is estimated in the billions of dollars.
I will give $100 million to whoever gets me out of here.
Are you for real or what, Holmes?
What the hell happened?
Our motorcade has been hit.
Stay alert, they're coming out of the woodwork.
We have an ex-SWAT guy leading this attack. Mattel is escaping.
Okay, guys, this is what we trained for.
Yes! Get this thing in the air!
You will be ready for anyone and anything.
Three backstage. Rap group calls itself H2O Click.
I'm making you do primaries in this disaster.
These guys have any trouble? Some sort of turf war going on?
Antoine Saltaine. That's the big man.
LAPD.
Gentlemen have an appointment?
It's called a homicide investigation, man.
Yeah? We're not going in.
What?
Cops gonna hit a cop now?
That's a good suggestion.
We got four Obama's boys laying on slabs at the morgue.
It's just a game.
It wasn't a game last night.
Roger's mad at a brother because the brother is a brother.
Well, you shut up!
You got a lot of lip.
I got a lot of lip.
Yeah, you did.
I got a big nose, too.
I don't want him just relieved of duty. I want him to hang.
Can you figure this out?
No! But I played my last card buying you a couple of hours so you can figure it out. Right there, in the black SUV!
I was shot twice in the chest. Suspect got away. There's a real can of worms here.
Take care of them now.
This is the setup.
Oh!
Trying to imagine what it was like when this was all still glamorous.
Hollywood Homicide.
I never heard of him.
Who?
The man you recommended.
The man is a myth, a legend. And if he's still living, he's the one you want.
That make you nervous?
No.
A renegade agent playing both sides.
I work for the CIA.
Mexico's my beat, and I'm walking it.
He's out to find the outlaw who became a legend.
I need you to kill a man. He's being paid to kill the president.
So why me?
Well, frankly, because you've got nothing to live for.
What's wrong?
Everything.
Oh, yeah. It might get a wee bit dangerous.
Come on!
What do you mean, all that?
Now.
Do you want to know the secret to winning? One has to rig the game.
This is a setup.
He's about to discover that legends...
I'm here for my guitar.
I didn't think you'd ever come back for this thing.
Neither did I.
Play by their own rules.
And I guess I have no choice but to kill you all.
Time to get messy. Can you dig it?
I can dig it.
Once upon a time in Mexico.
Are you still standing?
Still.
You have no idea how it feels not to be trusted.
You've got to trust me too, Chloe.
How can you trust someone who thinks you're crazy?
All that education, but you can't remember an umbrella.
Are you okay? I've been in here.
3 days.
I want to talk to my husband.
Doug is dead. You killed him.
There's no way.
What's the last thing you remember?
There was a girl. This is the girl that I saw. This is the girl.
It's impossible. She died 4 years ago.
That girl came to me, and she has a very specific agenda.
Miranda, what's that?
Something is really happening to me.
Look, I'm sad. You're upset.
I'm here to help you, but you have to trust me.
You can't trust somebody when they think you're crazy. Are you scared? No. You should be.
There are those who believe your dreams have great power. And to remain safe, you must sleep beneath a dream catcher. The legend says pleasant dreams pass through the center. While nightmares become entangled in its web. This time, evil slips through.
My guess is it's a crash landing.
They're up to their old tricks.
I'll tell you what you should be worried about. Somebody who could pass for one of us.
You're not Jonesy.
These are Americans. The idea of slaughtering Americans just turns my stomach.
Come with me, Owen. I'll show you things you wish you'd never seen.
Seen anything like it.
Let's get out of here.
We've got this far. It must go on. We have to go on.
Wait a minute. This movement. It seems to have life.
Where did you learn that? Where did you learn that poem?
I made it up. When I was a kid, I made it up.
What else do you remember from back then?
Don't beat around the bush, Doc. Don't beat around the bush. Don't beat around the bush. Don't beat around the bush, Doc!
Tell me what you remember about your mother.
I remember my mom. I remember my mom was a whore.
How long would she keep you there?
As long as
she was busy.
Do you understand why you're talking with me now?
Yeah, you're supposed to be good with headaches.
I need something more than aspirin. You know what I mean?
You remember the murders?
I remember that Columbia is the capital of South Carolina. I remember that Qualis la punta de vivir. Qualis la punta de vivir.
Are you the person who murdered six residents of the Lake Worth Apartments on May 10th, 1998?
That's my birthday.
Who am I speaking to right now? What should I call you?
Call me whatever you want.